It is 1976. The American merchant vessel Petrox Explorer has just set sail from the port of Surabaya in search of oil. What they find will shock the world.
We may be sailing into the history books.
You know, maybe my luck has changed.
And they will discover an uncharted island that is the home of the most incredible creature on the face of the earth. A creature called Kong. Like anything you've ever experienced before. With Jeff Bridges, Charles Grodin, and introducing Jessica Lange as the beauty who charmed the beast. And starring the eighth wonder of the world, King Kong. Wizard's ancient spell.
Into the eyes of the dragon and in despair.
And the lust of a lord.
I must have her. One night with her.
Give birth to an empire.
Behold the sword of power. Excalibur.
Taken root in the present. It is done.
One man, one king!
Orion Pictures presents John Boorman's Excalibur.
Knights of the Round Table, we shall always come together in a circle to hear and tell of deeds good and brave. And I will marry!
Don't you know me, Merlin? Because I'm a creature like you.
Their magic is Merlin.
Are you just a dream to some?
A nightmare to others!
Their king is Arthur.
You are my husband.
I must be king first.
Their power is Excalibur.
I swear eternal faith to our king.
Sir Lancelot, you will be my champion.
What is that? Greatest quality of knighthood.
Truth.
Where hides evil, then?
Where you never expect it.
I protest my innocence.
Were I not king, I would make you pay with your life.
A world of wizards, kings, warriors, queens, swords, sorcery, and desire. Forged of splendor and magic, where future meets past, flesh meets steel, and the only fear is the pain of love. Excalibur, sword of power, sword of kings.
Terry's a girl who wanted to be taken seriously.
I am going to be a reporter.
But her body kept getting in the way.
Pretty girl, you could be a model.
Sometimes I just wish I were a guy.
No, you don't. The male body needs sex at all times. It's a living hell.
So to prove to the men in her life she had a mind, Terry decided to try life as a guy.
How do I look?
Dashing.
My zipper's open.
That was the dashing part.
What a fox. Dresses like Elvis Costello. Looks like the Karate Kid. I'm gonna get him.
Today's woman has the freedom to be just as sick and perverted as us guys.
She learned their secrets.
I have surprise jock inspections 3 times a week. A word to the wise.
And dated their women.
Yeah, but I got this one rule. I never go out with girls who say bitch. I'm the guy.
Now the question is,
what's going on?
Wait, it gets better.
Can a girl tell the boy she loves?
Terry's such a stallion. Go on, show me Harry Chef.
She's not the man he thinks she is.
Wait a minute, are those what I think they are?
Yep, it's one of a kind. My bro.
Just one of the guys.
She's confused. Of course you're confused. You're wearing my underwear.
Four years ago, in this quiet forest, in this cozy cabin, something happened. Something so frightening. Something so deadly. Something so evil. We prayed it would never happen again. Now, from the creator of Evil Dead comes Evil Dead 2. Dead 2. Dead by Dawn.
Otto is a man of many talents.
Hey, great fish!
Oh,
little squeeze of lemon, some tartar sauce.
Ken Buck is a man of few words.
Tell him from me.
George is the man with the plan.
13 millions, my friends.
And Wanda.
Do you speak Italian?
Molto pericoloso.
Is the woman they love. They all set out to commit the perfect crime.
To 20 million.
To a job well done.
But it turned into something...
George moved the loot?
Less than perfect.
Disappointed!
So they turned to a lawyer named...
Archie Leach.
Leach.
George is going to tell him where the diamonds are.
With Wanda as the bait.
I want you to make love with me.
Pop.
Nothing.
He's really hooked.
I thought you weren't jealous.
I'm not. I don't believe in jealousy. It's for the weak.
How come a girl as bright as you could have a brother who's so...
Don't call me stupid.
I'm really, really sorry. I apologize unreservedly.
Are you totally deranged?
You're afraid so, old chap.
John Cleese.
Will you leave immediately, please?
Jamie Lee Curtis.
Kiss me there.
Kevin Kline.
Put the other one up.
Michael Palin.
May I kiss you, Ken?
No, you can't!
A fish called Wanda. A smashing.
Oh, dear.
Comedy.
Feet tall, in living color. Cover your eyes, America. Run for your lives.
You're a mocked man, Bill.
You're just gonna have to leave town.
Tourist class, I'm afraid.
Thought you were finished with doing weird stuff.
I thought I was, too. But I guess I'm not.
Picked up hitchhiking.
Do you believe me?
Do I look like a killer to you?
Don't you know who he is?
like that for?
The Hitcher. The terror starts the moment he stops.
Warning. We interrupt this presentation with the following urgent message regarding the stuff. If you see it in stores, call the police. If you have it in your home, don't touch it. Get out. The stuff is a product of nature, a deadly living organism. It is addictive and destructive. It can overcome your mind and take over your body. And nothing can stop it.
Are you prepared to say on the air that you've actually seen people devoured by the stuff?
Tonight, America is in grave danger.
It's gonna kill you! It's gonna kill you all!
The stuff. You have been warned.
It is now 7:06. You have exactly 8 hours and 54 minutes to ponder the error of your ways. Any questions?
Yeah. Does Barry Manilow know that you raid his wardrobe?
A brain, a beauty, a jock, a rebel, and a recluse.
I can't believe this is really happening to me.
Before this day is over, they'll break the rules.
Chicks cannot hold a smoke. That's what it is.
Bare their souls.
I'm a nymphomaniac.
Are your parents aware of this?
Take some chances.
Being bad feels pretty good, huh?
And touch each other in a way they never dreamed possible.
Why'd you do that?
Because I knew you wouldn't. Oh.
The Breakfast Club. They only met once.
I don't want to be alone anymore.
You don't have to be.
But it changed their lives forever.
I mean, I consider you guys my friends. I'm not wrong, am I?
Universal Pictures presents Emilio Estevez, Paul Gleason, Anthony Michael Hall, Judd Nelson, Molly Ringwald, and Ally Sheedy in a John Hughes film.
Why are you being so nice to me? Because you're letting me.
The Breakfast Club.